What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to prevent framerate drops and lag while streaming on your Discord application on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up Discord and navigate to your user settings. Here, under Advanced, make sure to disable the Hardware Acceleration option. This will prevent the Discord application from utilizing your GPU to help run the application and render your stream. This will help a lot when trying to stream gameplay, as in most cases, your GPU will be used to run the game on your PC. You might need to restart Discord after disabling this option. When this is done, navigate to your Voice and Video Settings tab. Here, scroll down and under Video Codec, disable the Open H.264 Video Codec option, which will in turn also disable the H.264 Hardware Acceleration option. Again, this will prevent your graphics card from being utilized to run your Discord streams. Below, under Quality of Service, disable the Quality of Service High Packet Priority option. This will prevent lag caused by a bottlenecked network connection caused by this option. Under Screen Share, you can enable or disable the Use Our Latest Technology to Capture Your Screen option. This can in some cases help and will largely depend on some other factors on your PC. I suggest disabling it first, and if it causes any issues, then disable this option again. After going over your Discord user settings, make sure to open up your Task Manager. Simply search for it in your Start menu search and hit Enter. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end some unnecessary programs running in the background which you don't need while streaming some gameplay on Discord. Adobe and Office applications can be taxing on your performance and use up your network bandwidth, causing lag on your streams. You should also make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suit. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step at least a few times a year to get the most out of your hardware. In general, reducing the resolution of your streams to 720p instead of 1080 can have a lot of impact on the performance of your streams, as the higher the stream resolution, the higher the CPU and GPU usage on your PC. This will only be applicable for Discord Nitro users, as the 720p option is the default for all other users. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.